my greatest fear or concern for the future of the internet is terrorism, so that the worst people cannot grab hold of the technology and then do evil things.